place, we've no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hey, 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 y'all, what's up? Welcome back to the vlog. We are on Vlogmas day 4. So far, so good, y'all. I've been vlogging every day, so try to keep it up. It's the beginning stages. This morning, I just picked up some more stuff off of the game room floor. I'm proud of myself because last night I did get some bins from Target. A couple more. I hated to buy some more, but my buffet that I ordered from Wayfair won't be here until March. I think I told y'all that in another video. I'm sadly disappointed because, of course, I planned on putting it over here next to my Christmas tree, which did not happen. So, hopefully it'll be here March, but if it's here before, you know, I won't complain. But I do need to take some things back. I got return city, okay? I picked up some stuff online from Macy's. Hopefully it's not too crowded. It is still Black Friday weekend, you know, and I'm running behind. It's like 12:30. I should have got up early this morning, but of course I was still kind of cleaning up. And then I'm gonna look for some decorative items for my friend's fireplace. She sent me a picture the other night, so I'm gonna look for that. She still has some money in the budget. And then I'm gonna come back home, hopefully get me some, grab some lunch, pick up a few more things. I did wash up all of the dishes and stowed them away. I still have a couple of other things, those plates that I did pick up, to wash and stow those away. So let's get to going. Of course, you already know what's first. Okay, y'all, I was basically in and out of Home Goods. I really, I didn't vlog in there because it wasn't super crowded, but it was crowded enough. And then also, they didn't have anything other than when I just went there the other day. It looked like it was the same stuff. Usually, they're loading or unloading a truck. And I don't know if they didn't have one that didn't come today. So I might... This is the best holiday drink. Chestnut praline, and I had a reward for the win. Don't forget to top it with the sea salt. Y'all can thank me later. Hey, what's up, y'all? I did a terrible job vlogging yesterday, so I do apologize. The stores were really packed yesterday, so I didn't vlog too much because I don't really like to get people on film in my videos, other than like the products or if they're far away. But nevertheless, I'm in my game room right now. I am super proud. I told y'all the other day that I was able to get a lot up off the floor. I'm going to prep this today, take it out of the box, and, you know, pull out the branches. We're not going to decorate it yet. I'm going to wait. As I told y'all, the decorate with me video will be another separate video for Vlogmas. And then today is my God's baby's birthday, so I got a party to go to. We'll see if I can film some of that for y'all. And then what I have planned aside from that is, let me take y'all in the bedroom. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna shoot some content for IG. I got the ornaments here. Yesterday while I was out, I was able to get some stuff from Kirkland's. I'll do a little haul here since it won't be a haul. Hopefully my camera
this is gonna go for the downstairs tree, but I thought those were super cute. I picked up two of those, and then y'all see the green tree will be that tree over there. Secret reveal. And I picked these up. I thought those were so cute. So I got those yesterday. So I'm going to film that real quick and do a couple of videos for IG. And then I'll check back with y'all when we head out to the party. I did want to stop by Ross. I'm still looking for this hot cocoa sign, but I don't know. I didn't find it yesterday. My friend actually has it, and she found it at the Ross by her house. I wasn't so lucky, but let me get off of here because my camera battery is actually flashing, and I'll need to charge this before I leave. So I'll check back with y'all when we head to the party.
It's not a picture. Wait. Hey, Gigi.
Say hi, my love.
Hey y'all, made it back home finally from my godbaby's birthday party. This kitchen and everything kind of is in disarray other than the coffee corner. I pulled out my gold ornaments and my black ornaments. I know I said I was looking for the black bows and I thought that I had returned them, but I forgot when I got all the new Christmas ornaments. I went ahead and organized everything. So guess what, y'all? I found the freaking black bows. Okay, so I have enough black bows. I even found these little guys, which I don't even think at this point I'm even gonna probably use these. So these might go back to Walmart. I had an idea initially, but I don't know. Or I might keep them and maybe use them next year. And next year is the core. But I stopped by Ross, and then I was looking for the bow, so I did stop by Walmart, and I got some more black ribbon. And we'll do another little mini haul here because I saw this tray and I've been wanting to get this one. I think it's from Amazon, but then I saw this one and I was like, might as well get this one because I think it's a little bit cheaper. Let me sit y'all down. Ooh. And we'll do a little haul here. I found this tray for $20 at Ross. How cute is that? Y'all know I love me some black and gold, okay, baby? So I thought I would use that in my room. That would be cute, and set some Christmas decor on it and maybe a candle. And then I also went to At Home because I returned some bulbs to At Home.
But then I saw this little cute wall piece. Now it doesn't necessarily go with my decor this year, but it's like that pale pink and kind of like rose gold. And I'm thinking that might go or be for next year's Christmas. But that was $8. And then I also picked up these cute little festive socks. I love me some red and pink. Y'all know those are pretty much my colors. I like red, I like black and gold, and I love pink, like all shades. So those are like my favorite colors. So, and then oh, I got these candies. Forever Rocher. These candies are just like those well, I like the toffee nut candies. I forget the name of them, but I always rat and rave about those. The Roca almond candies, those are good. But see, if I put some little decor. Now I'm at the cleaning tray, but how cute is that? That tray. So anyway, y'all, this kitchen looks a mess. I'm heating up me some leftovers. I'm going to hang up my stockings on my bookcase for my tree, my gingerbread tree. And then I am going to take those bins upstairs. And the last thing I'll do before I go to bed is take the third tree out for to decorate tomorrow. And I probably won't even pull the stuff apart, or probably, I know I said I was gonna do it earlier, but y'all, to be honest with you, it's 10 o'clock now and your girl is tired. So I did get some stuff done today and I'm happy about it. And I need to edit a reel for tomorrow, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that and start editing. Gotta edit this video, some other videos I have. So I'll see y'all in the next Vlogmas. Hopefully I can get some footage for tomorrow, which I probably will, because I'll be working tomorrow, but I'll be also working on my Christmas decor. So I'll see y'all in a vlog tomorrow. Holla at your girl in the comments below. Peace.